That was a brilliant solution. I'm glad he thought of it. I do encourage you to keep paddling the whole time. Be moving relative to the water some way. Beautiful. Beautiful.